with you. Welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Sepultura. We are going to react to the song Iceberg Dances. Let's get started with our first time single take on reaction to this song by Sepultura, requested by our patron Timothy.
Wow. Oh, this was unexpected. totally unexpected, especially that flamenco bit, the Spanish influence that came in later on into the song. Oh, this was unexpected. This was surprising. This was absolutely brilliant for me. This would easily make the soundtrack or the theme song of a movie like Mission Impossible or any big action movie with big action movie stars. This would easily fit into any of them. Any of them. The opening credits, end credits, this song would fit in beautifully. Certain parts of it where the guitar work is phenomenal can showcase the main scenes of the movie, action sequences. This is made for an action movie, action thriller, action movie. This is a great song by Sepultura. Really well done, exceptional drumming, exceptional guitar work by the members of Sepultura. This was fun to listen to. This was exhilarating. This was fun. This was energetic. This really gets you into the mood. You need to do some hard work and you're feeling a bit lazy. Switch, put on this song, loud volume, and then you'll get to work. You'll get to work. You'll get in the mood to do that hard work. This is like a procrastination buster.
Wow.
This song.
Wow. They took it to another level with this song. Iceberg Dances, wow. When the title came, I was thinking about something else. Although there were no lyrics in it, so that was good. It saves the day for Sepultura, and you know, the way they made this music, this didn't need anything else. No other touches, nothing else. This is perfect as it is. This is melodious at the same time. When that bit came, that slowdown, you know, made this song complete. This completed the musical thing in the song. So I didn't expect Sepultura to take that, you know, and do that, but that shows musicianship of the band and how well they can, you know, do both the sides. This was metallic at the same time, you know, melodious, and both, a combination of the both is rare. With Sepultura doing it the way they did it, this is a grade of music. This is ace of music, and in their category, like Savio said, this could fit any big action movie and any action shot as well. I hope somebody's listening and they can do whatever they feel like. Yeah.
It may have already been used. Who knows? We've not watched all the action movies.
Yeah.
Wow, this was good. This is a great request. Definitely gets us in the Christmas spirit this time of year. Christmas mood, holiday mood. This kind of music definitely gets you up and moving, doing all the cleaning, the chores.
This is energetic, yeah.
Shopping, whatever has to be done, it will get you going with music like this.